Jamie, you guys are back here at school, but there is no school. I mean, how can you guys best use this time in terms of getting better as individuals and a team?
I'm just spending a lot of time in the gym. There's no school, no people here, so we have a lot of time to get in the gym and work on our own game. So it's fun, and we have a lot of time to spend as a team. We have practices, and we're just working on our game.
Are you guys spending a lot of time together as a group, even away from the floor?
Oh, yeah, we're always together. A lot of people went to go to Texas Roadhouse yesterday to go eat, so we're a very close group, and it's even better that we're on the same team. We love spending time with each other. Even though we're together all the time on the court, we spend time together off the court.
The win over Oregon State, how has it changed the team's mindset, if at all? Just, do you feel more confident now? Has it done anything for your confidence? Or?
It was a good win. That should be our expectation, though, to come in every game and be prepared and play Tennessee basketball, and that's what I think we have to do more of. I think we came astray from that in the beginning of the season, but we're getting better, so that's all you can ask for right now.
As far as you, how much of a rust factor was there coming back with the hands, and how do you feel now?
Oh, I had one practice before that road trip, but I feel a lot better now. The basketball game and practice is totally different. So finally being in a game and playing with this group, it was a lot of fun. I was just happy to be on the court again.
Jamie, I was talking to Dean and Holly about that meeting, that session you guys had before the Oregon State game where you watched the Stanford game. They said you spent like hours going over that. How beneficial was that to do that, do you think?
It was very beneficial. We spent a couple hours in the film room just watching our Stanford game, and we just learned a lot, seeing what was good shots, bad shots, just learning about our team, learning what we need to do to be better. And I think film sessions really help us as far as just learning what we need to get better at, because a lot of times when you're playing, you don't see everything that goes on. So watching it and learning what you can do better is really beneficial.
Was it kind of eye-opening? They said kind of as the meeting went on, it was more the players kind of identifying things in the film rather than coaches and such. I mean, how did it play out for you guys?
It was very eye-opening. We have two of the best bigs in the country, and we just realized they need more touches. We have one shooting 72%, and it wasn't even the coaches saying this. We just realized what we need to do as a team, and I think it's great. We have very basketball sound people on our team, so just watching film and learning what we need to do as a team was great for us.
I was talking to Jordan out there, and she said she thought that, I wasn't exactly sure she put this, but she said that maybe during this time here before classes start that you guys would get together and have meetings and maybe just talk about in terms of how you can talk to each other and communicate. Is that something you guys are thinking about doing?
Yeah, everyone has a different way they want to be talked to. Some people want you to bring them aside. Some people want you to just yell at them. So everyone's different on any team you go to, anything you do. So just learning how each other likes to communicate, how we like things to go, basically, is what will keep us together as a team, because no one likes to, or a lot of people don't like to be yelled at. So just learning how to communicate with each other will, you'll see it on the court better.
Do you think this group needs a little more time for bonding and things like that? Because you guys had all those home games where everyone's kind of going in their own direction, but now you've got some time where it's just going to be all you guys together. Will that be beneficial, do you think?
I think we get along pretty well. I think we just have to play together more and give more effort. There's only so much you could say about giving effort, and I think we didn't do that some games. And me being an observer, I noticed that. So that's one thing you just want to bring back is playing hard every possession. That's what a lot of former Lady Vols that came to talk to us, that's what they were saying. Like, you guys have to play hard all the time. That's not Tennessee Lady Vol basketball. So that's one thing we could do and we will do.
Why has that been an issue, do you think? That's something pretty basic. I mean, you know, it's not like an X and O thing. It's just, you know, digging down. Why has that been an issue, do you think?
I think just it's a new group. We haven't played together. It's still early in the season. It's December, thankfully. So we could we have made mistakes and we haven't played as hard as we can, and I think we did better that in the Oregon State game. So it'll get better as long as the season goes, and we're just still learning how to play with each other, and we'll figure it out.